Are you getting the new golf cart?
Now we're gonna need this bitch just to get back home. We ain't done this in so long, we'll be lost.
Right here.
Shells run right here. That's good.
That way you guys can get all
your
stuff.
Do you need
me? Yeah. Do you need me to hang on, or are you guys good?
Look at that.
There's a USB right here on both sides.
USB? Alright.
Seats are adjustable. You probably won't need to pull them up forward too. Oh, yeah.
That's fancy.
She says I never let her drive, so.
He said Merry Christmas. I thought it was mine. Right.
What's that?
Merry Christmas.
Instead of a real truck, I get a golf cart. You see up the front right here?
Yep. It's already got all the LEDs around it. It's cool.
Come on, Levi. Come on, let's get in, Levi. Come on, get in. Come on, good boy. Come on, get up here. Come on. Yeah, look, it just matches you. You blend right in. You blend right in, Levi. Big old mirrors.
Okay. You got the safety strip lights on the side here. I think they're on all the time on this one. So these will always be on. They chase and everything.
Oh, cool.
You put them on. It's got self-canceling, so this cancels itself out automatically.
Okay.
You got a speedometer here. Now it's GPS based, but it doesn't tell you where you're going. It just locates a satellite to tell you the date, the time, and all that. How fast you're going, how many miles you got on the car. It'll tell you how many miles you got on there. I'm gonna top you off because you're at a little less than half the tank. I'll top you off. So I'll do that. Voltage of the battery anywhere around 12 is good.
Levi can ride in that basket back there.
Brand new one, so. Yep, you got a basket back there and everything. When you pull
in your garage. Stick dog in the basket?
Yeah, I think that'd be great. Yeah. And I don't have to hold him.
He's going to ride in the basket.
Garage floor.
Why not?
For you. When you get home.
Oh, wow, that's nice.
Beans, man. You
going to house for the night or for a couple of
minutes? Oh, these seats, I'll show you how they lift up. Because they're a little tricky. And they had an aftermarket rear facing seat. So it's pretty similar.
Oh, yeah, that's what we want.
And everything. I wasn't able to figure out who it was because they didn't come out. I was going to ask them where they got it. But you can find it.
I figured that Bogey's Unlimited cars for that.
Yeah.
It'll
play.
And that's just keeping track of it. The other movement you see.
Nice.
Yeah, our other one that's locked the daggum taillights and everything. See? Third signal, turn signal. So if you look down there, you see that? That's up here.
So don't freak out about that. You see, club protector here.
Also, if you turn your car off right here, you'll see a red flashing light.
Oh wow, that's cute.
Yeah, you can put a little, you can put like a grocery bag back here in place of this. You have like a grocery bag you can put in there instead of the straps. I don't think you're not gonna golf, are you?
No.
I don't think so.
We
might in our old age.
Yeah, right. I'd say about half of our customers don't golf.
Probably some kind of like the vents in it, or over and didn't have that.
It makes a lot of difference for sure.
Yeah, you either had to drop the window or down or up, one or the other.
Yeah, that's pretty nice.
Kind of just fold those along with the folds that are already in it.
Yeah. Sweet.
You have a trailer, don't you?
Yeah. Yeah, I can tell you what a camera if I got it. That's how we used to do the oven. Well, they're actually, you like this one. That is going for you. Yeah, take a scope.
Oh yeah, you got four-way flashlights.
Settle down. I'm
not for sure.
Oh, okay.
Oh wow, look at that.
Cool beans.
I'm just sitting on the...
There you go, buddy.
Stay with me, Levi.
Person.
Yeah, close up. Come on, Levi.
Yeah, they go first.
Okay.
So don't take any chances unless they wave you along.
Right. got a little experience on the golf cart. And we got a lot of experience on the crazy driver people.
Yeah, right. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
There's a lot of crazy drivers out there.
Scoot over. No, you don't get to just lay down. There you go.
Seatbelt or no seatbelt? You gonna wear your seatbelt?
Yeah, I ain't looking good.
Alright. You gonna videotape?
No.
You just hold it and I'll drive.
Golf cart trail.
Yeah,
except
for this one. over to now?
I don't know. Go straight.
Straight?
You got all these people in the way.
Alright. Circle around the village. Town square, I mean.
Because I got to drop pigtails back down in there. If we needed to, which it ain't going to happen until I see we got PVC pipe cut on two different sides down towards the bottom.
Landing. Gators probably be good. We got outdoor seating and
parking.
Yes.
Unless I can find something.
Pretty through the family. Flamer.
Did you get all of them? Did you get everything?
All right.
Did you cover it all? Oh, there's some more.
Vacation again. Bunkhouse restaurant. What's that mean? It's a bunkhouse restaurant.